mouths of your John and the Russians will be
filled.
Now I'm in the light with an avalanche of snow. Now here I am all alone and I know I cannot start. 2 more yards in front of me.
Tim, this is Wilburn Ridge. We're heading that way on the UT. That's the way we're going. That's the direction on the UT. And that's the way we came.
Thank you.
So 2009.
I just use it to hold my tarp is all.
That's so 37 seconds ago. Oh, face cake!
Looks like a cabaret show or something here.
Mm-mm.
Only hikers would think so.
Yeah.
Camp down past that for a week from the time that it snowed.
There we go. For the shelter, I don't know if we can see it here, but it's right down there, that green roof. See if I can point to it right there. I can't point to it.
Men have tried and men have died to find a
matter of
and my matter of. Well, here I am dying upon a matter of home. Not a thing but need a light. Surely I need.
Does that feel good, Sam?
No.
Oh, come on, Sam.
You can admit it.
I think,
no.
You like girls still. It's just...
I think Hitter and Bankhead Boy like it. It's amazing, this tarp, gigantic tarp, is right over the fire.
I'm sure you saw it.
No, you poured it. Yeah, I think so.
I got some of the fruits. Great.
I just didn't know after that.
Like, well, I guess if you just talk to the cousin, you got to do this. Okay. We went down and we talked to
the logo. Yeah, we just had it a bunch long ago. I don't even want, it's embarrassing to say how many are out there without any monikers or tags or anything. Because we'd get one in and not like it. And, experience with them and order it from someone else and they screw it up and then we get so busy that
Stand down. The party lights.
Yeah.
Disco ball. We need one of those.
It's dance time. Yeah.
Look at that.
I could resist.
I said, how are you doing?
Yeah.
The first year I was over there, I rode the bus.
I never tried a fractional float.
No?
Bear. Hey, how does Gargoyle make cut his stainless steel stove?
Yeah, probably. It was a caldera cone stove that came equipped with a ceramic pan, and I'd never done a priming.
It's gotta be easier to do with a water jet cutter. It's just precision.
I used
if I did it on a water jet cutter, it's just
very nice. Strawberry rhubarb pie.
Where did that thing go?
Strawberry rhubarb pie would be the bomb.
Man, keep your sleep up there.
grab that handle.
And you bent in the top a little bit.
Are y'all going to put a liver mushroom on there?
That would be great. That would
be a private one.
Yeah, I did.
How many types of
liver mushroom? But I don't really like that too much because it's just...
That's what you do with that dog, just help me out.
Down, but it's closer here to heaven.